Good woman. Joyce negative feeling this morning. So I'm it. I just wanted to share a song with you that means a lot to me. It's an Amy Grant song. It's a favorite of mine. And the first time I heard it, I thought about the poem, Footprints in the Sand, that I'm sure that you're all familiar with. And of course, you know, the poem goes along with the man wrote it about a dream. And in the dream that he was walking on the beach, and alongside him, Jesus was walking with him. And when he looked back, he could see two sets of footprints. And it went along with his life and the events in his life. And in the dream, he felt that when he was at his lowest points and he was going through some tough times in his life, that he looked back and he only saw one set of footprints. And he thought that the Lord had left him during that time just to deal with it on his own. But that wasn't the case, because in the last lines of the poem, this is what it says. The Lord replied, "My precious, precious child, I love you, and I would never leave you. During your times of trial and suffering, when you see only one set of footprints, it was then that I carried you." And we talked about that in the burdens that we have in our lives. We talked about that in our Sunday school class this morning, that we have to give it all to God. And he's there with us always, and he will carry us. And that's the title of this song, Carry You.
My child, lay down your burden, I will